The right thyroid is minimally hypokagenic and has tiny hypokagenic areas. The echogenicity index is below 5%. There is a hypokagenic lesion in the ventrolateral part of the right lobe. The lesion presents irregular, lobulated margins and blurred borders, as well. The intranodular blood flow is increased. Finally, an ultrasound-guided aspiration is demonstrated.